Hello friends, my name is Advika Reddy and this is a 3D model of tongue and taste buds. Have you ever wondered why our favorite food or ice cream tastes so good? Which part of the tongue helps us to identify that an ice cream is sweet or a cheese is salty? Well, we can thank our taste buds for these. Taste is one of the five senses. Taste buds are sensory organs present on our tongue that helps us to experience different tastes like sweet, salty, sour or bitter. The front or the tip of the tongue is sweet. The two sides are salty. The corners of the side are sour and the last part, it's bitter. All these taste buds help us to experience different tastes. An average human being has 8,000 to 10,000 taste buds and they replace in every 2 weeks. Do you know that taste buds are present on our cheek also? Now, we'll see how our taste buds exactly work. Well, we can't see taste buds, but the bumps we can see are called papillae and most of them contain taste buds. The tiny hairs on taste buds send messages to the brain about the food taste and brain tells you what you are tasting, sweet, salty, sour or bitter. That was all about taste buds. Thank you. Have a great day.